this being a second year program, we're just trying to build it from the ground up. And our hope is that we can compete for a conference championship this year.
Everything I do, you know I do it for the squad. I'm like, oh,
and
God.
Just make sure that we get our guys who are sophomores to be able to move on to a four-year school and fulfill their dream of playing at the next level.
Everything I do, you know I do it for the squad. I'm like, hold on, let me bring it back. Everybody know I'm bringing the facts. And they wonder why I got it like that. Cause I put everything right on the track. And you know I'm a fucking runner, let it go. I've been living like war, I've been living. You already know it. These motherfuckers wanna take it, but never mistaken. I'm sure where I'm going and I'm knowing what I'm doing. Intuition never switching on the mission. Motherfucker, why'd you like I do? I'm like, oh God. Hold up, wait a minute, they ain't ready for the hook. It's another day, another book. I feel like Indiana and Atlanta, hotter than Havana, coming with the stamina. Put down your camera and live in the moment. This right here, everybody gon' want it. So what I'm with it, and again, everybody talk about that boy changing. Y'all can just shut up with it, cause I know.
One thing that we want to do is we want to increase our fan base this year. From last year, we had a pretty good fan base, and we want to increase the community support as well as make sure that everyone comes in and has a good time and knows about Folsom Lake College basketball. Thank you for your support.